Hello, this is Marshall Zhukov, and here we are together again on YouTube. It's got another rifle here. Folks probably already looking. I've identified it's in a finished stock. The more you look, the more you can tell. It's got the fin sling hangers. Early style barrel bands. Piece stock mortise. It's got the fin notch in the rear sight. There's no plate inserted like on the Balkan rifles. Looks like a finished handguard with the way that these aluminum rivets are. However, the more interesting thing, a couple things actually. It is SA marked, however it's got an early property mark on it. PUOLUSTUSLAITOS, I don't know if I said that right, it's quite a long Finnish word. Written all the way across the barrel shank. On a 1906 Ijevsk. An interesting 272 mark on the top receiver flat. Possible German marking of some sort. Maybe it was captured during the war. Hard to say. However, a PL marked, as PUOLUSTUSLAITOS for short, PL marked Mosin Nagant rifles of any model are hard to come by. Seen them on M39, seen them on some 9130s, but the only example I have, the only one that I've ever seen in the wild, I guess you could say, at gun show or anywhere else for that matter. Very interesting rifle. It is import marked. It came in with some imports somewhere. Nice fin stock. I imagine it'd probably be a really good shooter. I might have to find out sometime. But for now, Marshall Zhukov, signing out real quickly on the PL marked M91.